Hey, what's up? My name is Instructor Salsicha from Capoeira. This is on behalf of ExpertVillage. Next movement is basically a handstand, but I'm going to try and do like a little bit of variations to it. You know, it really works on your core, your shoulder muscles, your balance. It helps a lot of other movements. So let's get started with the handstand. So you start off here. You want to make sure you tuck your head in. You want to try and stay tall. And keep everything tight. You can use your hands a lot to kind of adjust. I mean, you're going to be using pressure from your fingers, your stomach, your glutes. Everything should be really tight. And then from there, you can kind of play around with it and do some other things.
Just do one facing the camera.